500 when you light up the afterburner. Take a look to the left, low and fast. This is Randy Ball. Once again, at a high rate of speed from the left, Randy Ball and the MiG-17.
Thank you. Andrew, look at this.
You see him circling out there to the left. As I mentioned, as the speed increases, the radius of the turn increases, unless he's pulling lots of G's, as you saw a moment ago in that minimum radius turn. Okay, low and fast, from the left. Added to regular MiG-17 means he has a radar intercept on board, and it also has an uprated engine on board with afterburner. Okay, the L-39 is inbound. I'm turning the microphone over to Pinch, who's going to tell you all about it.